president seek the endorsement of Donald Trump?
You know, I'm not going to comb over that question. I think the president gave his views about Mr. Trump at the dinner that many of you attended last spring.